All right. I have no idea if I'm at the top of Disappointment Peak or not. If I'm not, I suppose then that would be disappointing. Whichever peak this is, though, it does not look like a fun fall.